Not seen a lobby yet.
Yeah, I don't think it's up yet. I was just asking if it was up yet, because I can't see it either.
Wonder what's taking so long.
We're double check. Yeah, they're calculating the gaps.
Ah.
When to send people out of the pits.
Right. So when we go in the pits, we just don't click anything?
Exactly.
How many people you think will mess it up?
I'm gonna say two.
That's what I was thinking. Hopefully it's not me and you. I don't think it will be.
already got that one out of the way last round.
Yeah.
You're right back, guys.
All right.
Be right back.
Alright.
Lobby's up.
Sweet. I wonder if Doc's coming back to the party chat.
I'm sure he will. He's chatting in the Discord right now. He's probably just taking a break. What's up, Kaiser? Good to see you, man. This race starts.
Yo, what's up, Doc?
Okay. I didn't know if you guys knew.
Yeah.
So you guys, when you guys start?
Don't know.
Don't know quite yet.
Oh, okay. Just check to see.
Doc, you already did mediums, right?
Yes, yeah, I already did mediums. We're good to go softs to the end, which will be easy. Which will be better, because then if you just hit every 12 laps or so...
Right.
Then you won't really have to worry about it. Because it's going to get messed up with, like, how many laps you guys are down, type of thing.
Right.
you guys know where the quote-unquote incident form is? I can't find it. Looking through
the what now?
Apparently there's an official incident form.
You said it's in the regulations?
Yeah, I'm scrolling through that.
Yeah, maybe go in the manual. Might have a look to it in there.
So I can't believe I have no idea what to do with the Porsche. 911. I'm like, you know, because I mean the fact that it's. Gave BMW plus 2 power in this race, and it still is slower on this grid than the Porsche 911, which is top speed car. So I guess it just accelerates faster from like all the way up to like 155 miles per hour or something. I was just like an amazing. But then the BMW was like in the draft, it would fucking murder everybody. So, so Stag, so you should, honestly, you might just want to stay in the draft the whole time.
Yeah.
I mean, I was like, if I was in the draft, I could pass even the above, like, 70 miles an hour. I mean, above 10 miles an hour. It was absolutely insane. But the brakes aren't good. And on its own, it's not good, apparently.
Checkeroonie.
You guys can see each other.
Yeah, Trip, make sure you guys can see each other.
Couple stuck people.
Alright, yeah, I can see
Stuck. Yep, I see you.
This guy gets stuck, and the running guy is stuck. Good thing you didn't get stuck, Dip.
I know, that's... gotta just join the lobby quickly, I'm telling you.
Yep. So, two of the LMP guys got stuck.
Three LMPs.
Yeah,
three
of them.
Are you guys probably gonna start in like 10 minutes or something, so I'll be back.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you guys have to start.
Nope.
I want to be here for the start. I wonder what the time gaps are going to be like. For GT3. I mean, you'll be coming out right behind T-Rex. Which will be Atista. For sure.
Alright.
Because I, him and I finished bumper to bumper, which is a good, you know, good little finish for the last one to cross. It goes down to the wire.
Just practicing right now. This isn't the race quite yet.